Nets, and I always am happy when I get reacquainted with some listeners from years ago, and every now and again they turn up and say hi, just like an old friend. It's amazing. I guess that's why we do that. Pioneers of country, and they told me there's no future in what I'm doing, huh? Here's Reba McEntire.
Honey, I know you try when you love me tonight, but her memory slipped from your lips, so she's on your mind that much you, and I guess you're not over it yet. If I'm just standing in for a memory, then there ain't no future.
It's 20 minutes past the hour on Saturday, December 6, 2014, broadcasting live on the internet, on Live 365, and on the iWeb Radio Network. It's a simulcast, just like they used to do during the golden age of radio. And my name is Dave. Ketchin has joined iWeb Radio. Hi, Ketchin. Who might you be? We'll find out here in a little bit. Here's another great country song, probably from the 1980s. Johnny Duncan and Janie Fricke. Don't be a stranger. Email me.
Maybe she was smiling in the mirror. Maybe I was too, 'cause I was stoned. Every sad song on the jukebox one more time. Honey, they were hitting close to home. And I said, maybe this will make you think I'm crazy. Honey, don't feel lonesome. Believe you love
That's Johnny Duncan and Janie Fricke and Stranger on Pioneers of Country. I was reading. Six String Stew says, Ketchin is a buddy of a friend of a regular listener, Mike, at GB73D from Swingin' England. We're turning another visitor into a regular listener. Now, that's the way things go. All right. All right, Ketchin, nice to have you there. KG6BBS, this is N1DK calling. KG6BBS, this is N1DK, November 1, Denmark Kilowatt calling. Ketchin, thank you very much. Another ham radio operator. Yeah. We call each other by our call signs. Why? Because you never even called me by my name. That's why.
Well, it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. But you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. You don't have to call me Waylon Jennings, and you don't have Charlie Price, and you don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you're on my fighting side, and I hang around as long as you will let me. Your phone book, and I've seen it on signs where I play, but the only time I know I'll hear David Allen call is when Jesus has his final judgment day. Named Steve Goodman wrote that song, and he told me it was the perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter and I told him it was not the perfect country and western song, because he hadn't said anything at all about mama or trains or trucks or prison or getting drunk. Well, he sat down and wrote another verse to the song, and he sent it to me, and after reading it, I realized that my friend had written the perfect country and western song, and I felt obliged to include it on this album. The last verse goes like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison, and I went to pick her up. Before I She got run over by a damned old train. And I'll hang around as long as you will let me. And I never minded standing in the rain. Oh, you don't have to call.
You never even called me by my name. David Allen Coe on Pioneers of Country. And Six String Stew is explaining to Catchin. There's a bunch of hams in here, Catchin. There used to be a bunch more way back when, and they actually started iWeb Radio. It started way back at Cyber Shortwave. Back in 1999, we started this thing after we closed the Anarch SWL net. Due to lack of participation, we went on the internet, and we've been doing this ever since in various formats. Now, we haven't always, stuck to the ham radio thing because they kind of went away, but they still come back. Like today, Vin Cortina, KR2F, is listening, and I'm listening, and Catchin's listening, and Six String Stew is listening, and Lord only knows who else is listening here today on Pioneers of Country. So for any hams out there who might know Morse code, that's CW, we'll play this for you, and forgive us because it's not country, okay? Hey, I can still copy that after all these years.
I'm going under a sea of wonder, wondering who she'll be. I should be safe.